Reasons to be cheerful, part three.
One, two, three.
Summer Buddy Holly, the working folly, good golly Miss Molly, and boats. Hammersmith Pally, the Bolshoi Bally, jump back in the alley, add nanny goats. 18-wheelers camels, Dominica camels, all other mammals plus equal boats. Seeing Piccadilly, Fanny Smith and Willie, being rather silly, and porridge oats. I bet you grin and bear it, I bet you come and share it. You're welcome, we can spare it. Yellow socks, too short to be haughty, too nutty to be naughty. Going on 40, no electric shots. The juice of the carrot, the smile of the parrot, a little drop of claret, anything that works. Elvis and Scotty, days when I ain't spotty, sitting on the potty, curing smallpox. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Reasons to be cheerful. 1, 2, 3. Reasons to be cheerful. Part 3. Health service glasses, gigolos and brasses, round or skinny bottoms. Take him on to Paris, lighting up the chalice, wee Willie Harris. Bantu Stephen Biko, listening to Rico, Harper Groucho Chico. Cheddar cheese and pickle, the Vincent motorcycle, slap and tickle. Woody Allen Darley, Dimitri and Pasquale, bala 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 and Valari. Sunday nights to study, phoning up a buddy, being in my nuddy. Saying okie dokie, sing along a smoky, coming out a chokey. John Coltrane soprano, Eddie Celentano, Bona Carino. Reasons to be cheerful, part 3. Reasons to be cheerful, part 3. Reasons to be cheerful, part 3. Reasons to be cheerful, 1, 2, 3. Yes, yes, dear, dear, perhaps next year, or maybe even never. In which case? Reasons to be cheerful. 1, 2, 3.